Thank you.
know Rory didn't put them in the Jeep. Them in the Jeep.
Yeah, I didn't even want to do that. Josh needed another team.
All right, so can we get you guys in our event group October 22nd and 23rd this morning?
Yeah, I should be able to.
I knew it was you who I had to contact. Not
oh, before. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's Sunday.
Okay.
Number four, correct?
Yeah. How's everything here?
Good, good. I'm now out for full time, getting stuff together. I am the one who's now in charge of our Metro Exposure Tour for our South Jersey one again at Taylor Surf and our Fall Jam Fest. Right now I have, and this is not me bullshitting, I have 20 Division 2s and 3s committed to work for the event. So like, cool, we're actually going to have schools there for it. Not like we're like, you say, oh yeah, they're going to be there. I have 5 head coaches as evaluators. So I want to reach out to you about that and all that, but I'll let you do your thing. When did Joey get to meet us?
He's not, he's just playing with me right now. Because I need a guy.
Got it. That's what I figured. I saw that it said RV still.
Yeah.
I'm playing over in Hamilton. So
all right, bro.
I'll call you this week, right?
Cool.
No, I'm living in the state again, too. If you ever want
to. Oh, all right, cool. Good to know.
Thank you. One shot.